Mary Groom, the inspiring muscular queen. Hi everyone, it's nice to see all of you here again. I am Quisha, and today, I will introduce to you a unique female bodybuilder. Mary Groom is not a competitor, but actually a trainer and health coach in the United States. However, she still manages to make her name renowned. So, how can she do that? Let's follow me and we will find out together. Mary Groom is an attractive female bodybuilder in America. Up to now, she has been working out for more than 10 years. Wow, look at her face. She looks really graceful and charming. The blonde hair, blue eyes, gorgeous. Mary also has a special method of training. From her body, you can easily find that she does not pursue a too muscular physique. However, her body measurements are definitely astonishing. She is up to 5 feet 6 inches, which is equivalent to 167.6 centimeters, and her weight ranges from 147 to 156 pounds, approximately 66.7 to 70.7 kilograms. Mary has always been enthusiastic in fitness from an early age. Therefore, she chose to study nutritional science at the University of Hawaii at Manoa. But when she entered college, she found another passion, which is inspiring and educating about healthy living. Ever since, she tried hard to obtain as much knowledge as possible. Finally, she made it and graduated with a Master of Science in Nutrition and Exercise Physiology. After graduation, she then founded Quad City Fitness. Explaining the name of the fitness, she said that it was due to her problem during high school. As she was growing as an athletic child, her quadriceps, also known as thighs, developed much and stood out among classmates. This made her being made fun of. She even hated them. Luckily, her mindset changed when she got an eating disorder. She realized how much harm she was doing to herself. Thus, she decided to go to the gym. Thankfully, she then realized her uniqueness and became more confident. So far, she has concentrated on her business and hasn't had any intention of competing. With her dedication and enthusiasm, Mary's services have attracted a lot of attention and are highly ranked. Still, she focuses more on YouTube and website rather than Instagram. Her YouTube channel of Quad City Chick has more than 1.43 thousand subscribers. Along with the name of Quad City Chick, she also has the nickname of the Squat Queen. Oh, just look at how she does the squat. The power from her legs and thighs will explain everything. Besides, in her free time, she loves to spend time with family and her pets. She has two dogs and often walks them on the weekends. Mary Groom is a special bodybuilder that devotes her entire life to motivating people. What a lovely and enthusiastic woman! But it is now the end of the video today. If you find this video inspiring, then give it a like and share. Thank you! And now, goodbye and see ya!